say too much in the beginning, but let's get into the battle. So he's gonna start off with his Charizard, like at my hot girl. This is an RU match, not OU, my bad. But he's gonna go for the Fire Blast. He's gonna miss, and that gives me an opportunity to set up my sub. I'm pretty sure that mattered, because if I wouldn't be able to set up my sub, I probably would have lost my Honchkrow. So anyway, I go for Brave Bird here, and it will be able to take out his Charizard, and I get the Moxa boost, but I also take Life Orb damage. So, now he has his Cleo out, and I'm going to set up another sub just to scout out if he has Ice Beam out, and he actually does have the Ice Beam. So, next turn, I will be able to Sucker Punch one hit kill this thing, and I'm at plus 2 of Moxie, and I barely survived the Life Orb recoil. And seeing the Gallade here, I can go for another Sucker Punch, and that's one dead Gallade. But unfortunately, Life Orb racked up, so I lost my Honchkrow, but it doesn't really matter that much because I still got my Hariyama, who has the priority fake out at the least. But unfortunately it picks up and scalds me and gets the 30% chance of burn. And Earthquake is going to really much being in here, so pretty much uses his Glide Guard as just Death Fire. So it's a little bit burn. Okay, that's awesome. So, over in the call again, and